If you don't need them, I can hold on to those Vanir crests for you. Yeah? I'll buy it, then sell it for a mint once the Vanir decide they want it back. Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Linda, what do you know of Birgir the Traveler?
Not much. I ain't the talking type, really. But from what I can glean, he walked the path of the Traveler for a time, then found out something that made him step off it. Hard.
Any idea what he saw?
No, I'm not sure, but I think he saw what was at the end of the path. And, didn't care much for it.
Finding out Odin was pulling their strings all along probably put a colossal kink in his codpiece.
Hiya, Freya! How you doing?
I'm fine.
On that, madam, we are agreed.
What? Thank you?
Anytime.
Ha! Lunda, you ain't changed one damn bit. Kratos, lady.
I suppose your skills are needed.
Freya, you were just beginning to tell us the story of Hrimthor, the stonemason's son, and the wager of Odin and Valdian.
Yes. All right. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
Two! It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise...
His name was Hrimthor!
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Aye. Blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
Stop!
Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
Still acclimating to you two not trying to kill each other.
Hello, Brock.
Hope you're feeling violent. I'll put some hurt on them. That'll mess some folks up. Hope you're feeling violent. Come back if you need more crap. Ready when you are. Lady Freya? What are you looking for? And now for the goddess. You know what you want? What's the Witch of the Woods need?
Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. What's it say, brother? That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
Look, over there. Allow me. Food now. I never thought I'd come back here.
Ah!
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Whoa! Whoa!
Kratos. I see something. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Incoming left side!
Reavers, of course. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! The Alpha!
Used to be sacred. Now it's abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Anything interesting, brother?
Look, over there. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
Fuck!
This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. I see the chalice.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? Missing a piece. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Alka!
Above here! Watch out!
Anything illuminating?
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. That's all the crests. Thank you for finding them. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Above you! Watch out!
To you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.